Behold, the world's first time machine!
All right, which one of you drillheads made Cynthia play scuba diver in the potty?
Angelica, I can't see Dr. Spooky's time machine.
Yeah, Angelica, Dr. Spooky's about to go to the food gym.
No, he's not, because there's no such thing as a time machine, you dumb babies.
But he said there is, and if you believe in something, even a time machine, it will happen.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. All it takes is a firm belief and anything can happen. And I don't mean anything.
We're not babies anymore. Now that we're here, Dr. Spooky tells us that the only way to get back to the way we were is to find his plans for an untimed machine and build it. Will you help us?
Tell Mama Ditch the babysitter. It's your favorite is big, 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 really big, incredibly large, absolutely humongous. Did I mention how big she is? The most impossibly giant big superstar of all time! Angelica!
Oh, that's really big socks. Oh,
hurry, Drew, they're here. I have to go, Jonathan. We're off to the big charity event I told you about. Of course. I love charities. They're write-offs.
I know Daddy's little angel will be good when we're done.
We've hired a highly qualified child management specialist to supervise you in our absence. Tammy!
Aren't you a cutie booty? Are you ready to have an absentively funnerific time with Tammy Whammy?
Bye, kids.
Interact socially with Tammy.
So what do you want to pay first? Apple dumpling, cutie pie, alphabet blocks, flashcards. A nifty game of got your nose. Oh, golly shucks. Right after I talk to Laura.
Hey, get back here. You don't expect me to play with these dumb babies, do you? I'm a superstar. I got lots of big cherry tree events to go to. Just like my mommy and daddy. I just gotta find them, that's all.
To start a new game, sign in and click the button. Or to play a previous game, highlight it by clicking once on the name and click on the button.
Somewhere in here is a book with plans for the untimed machine. Get it, or we'll be trapped in this creepy place forever.
Thank you.
I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work. I've tried to coordinate the colors on the globe with the clocks, but I can never make it work.
Somewhere in here is a book with plans for the untime machine.
Get it, or we'll be trapped in this creepy place forever.